The peak of the epidemic in China is over, and the overall epidemic situation is kept at a low level, and medical treatment will continue to be the top priority, and we should not slacken our efforts in the epidemic prevention and control.